There are a lot of people who consume beef, and also it's getting a bit difficult now to eat beef here nearby in the local area. So, yeah, especially after breaking of the fast and all, it's a traditional thing to do. But apart from that, the discussion also touched upon things like especially lower castes, Dalit communities and Muslim communities being affected by this, people in farmers and people working in the leather industry.
The government is so, especially the non-BJP states, it's very difficult for them to even run the day-to-day activities because of this, more centralized style of ruling.
That shows how the government is insensitive to the feelings of the people. This government is trying to bulldoze the choice of the people to what to eat and what to how to dress and all. This is not the duty of the government. This government is elected by the same these people. They have to do some good to the people. This is democracy. So this government cannot do anything which will hurt the feelings of the people. These agitation show that the people are hurt by the statement of this government.
देखिए, मुझे लगता है कि ये बहुत दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है, दुखद है, और कुछ लोग एक सुनियोजित साजिश के तहत, जो मानसिक रूप से हताश और निराश लोग हैं, वो समाज के सौहार्द को कैसे बिगाड़ो, किस तरह से लोगों को प्रवोक करो, इसकी कोशिश में लगे हुए हैं। राज्य सरकारों को इस संबंध में जिन राज्यों में भी हुआ है उसमें कड़े कानूनी प्रावधानों के तहत ऐसे लोगों के खिलाफ कार्रवाई करनी चाहिए और कड़ी कार्रवाई करनी चाहिए।
Let us be clear, this is not the time to further any divide between people in our country. We have a responsibility to bring people together. And in bringing people together, you sometimes have to be careful, you have to be willing to sacrifice, you have to be willing to accommodate and adjust. And I think that as far as the Congress is concerned, Congress is committed to bringing people together, and that's what we will do.